In business, like, how important is discipline to you? You know,
I think consistency.
Consistency
is
key.
You have to be disciplined. You can't, you know, you can't get too comfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's something that has. You have to be consistent.
You know, like, if you say your mother's a business person.
Yeah.
So that means that, you know, you guys are not struggling. And why? I'd want to think that, right? And and my question is, why didn't you just chill? Why did you just say, you know, my mama's a biashara, nini,
so
money coming in?
What do I have?
Yeah.
So my daughter's going to be like, my mom has nothing?
I like that. No. So you wanted something to your name. Is
I
that
wanted
it?
Something, yeah.
How much more do you want?
I want a lot more.
Tell me about your dreams. When you speak them to life, they come to
you. They come to you. That's what I'm learning. And now I'm starting a cooking show.
Okay.
And it will be airing on Sunday. It's called
Which
Breaking
station?
The Dish.
Uh-huh.
I'm starting it on my YouTube channel.
Okay.
You follow me on Tracy McNiven and I'll give all the info on it.
Okay.
Yeah, but
cooking show.
Yes. But we're airing on Sunday.
So how
Breaking
do you,
the Dish.
How do you balance between being a chef and mm-hmm. being now a beauty or
A chef, that's something I enjoy doing. I love to cook.
Mm-hmm.
I did culinary arts. So it's something I've always loved it. I enjoy it. It's So
why didn't you go into, say, a restaurant business instead of a spa? Beauty industry.
You know what? I'm only 26 and you never know.
Yeah.
I might do that.
We need to see the next art cafe. The next, you know, the next Java.
That's a franchise. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I'll have my own. Yeah, for sure.
I want to see a Kenyan Inshallah. Franchise.
Yeah. God willing.
Know?
Yeah.
Kosewe, man.
Uh-huh.
And my boy Jose just opened the other one at Upper Hill and I'm like, yo.
Oh, he's
big
making moves.
Yeah, moves.
Oh, wow.
Taking this kawaida dish to uptown. You feel me? Guys don't have to go to town.
Exactly.
Bring the food to them.
Bring the food to them.
So you can do both. I want to see, next time you're coming here talking about a second business or maybe a third business, what else are you doing?
God,
or how else do you make money? What are your other revenue streams?
I'm focused on that now.
Okay.
So that's all I have now. But I have chickens as well.
Cuckoo. Are you into farming?
I'm into farming.
True story.
Yes, true story. Yeah. I'm into farming.
Tell me about
that. I just enjoy it. It's something I've been doing for a year now.
Yeah, you know, kwa shamba, umevaa gambut. Ama umedelegate.
No, sasa umedelegate. Wewe ingia hapo.
Hey, hey. Kuku ametaga mayai ngapi leo?
Oh no, I did not talk like that. Really?
One of my friends called, she calls herself Mkulima Smart. You know how, yani, she's
like
red bottoms but delegate, man. Show me the nyanyas, you know what I mean?
How
so
many?
I love it when I see, you know, young people who are vibrant and
yeah,
who are
like you. I love it.
Kujituma.
Uh-huh.
I was playing that Bazokizo song and there's a line that says Siri ni kuchangamka.
Uh-huh.
I think that's the secret to success.
Yep, it is.
Ukilala shauri yako utakufa.
Exactly. Don't get too comfortable. You sleep on your
bed. Wait until you